Welcome to Star episode 117 of Doom 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 Factorio Marathon Death World. We are just working on our inserters to make them more smooth. I think I had a problem with how this was operating, specifically how it unloads and stuff, specifically. Sorry, specifically unloading here of how this unloads. And I think stack inserters up fixes it. So that's what we're researching right now. And let's get some radar coverage here because we're blind as fuck. Okay. Big wall. Right. Bruh. Okay. 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 We definitely want to extend our gratitude to the walls or something, you know what I mean? I don't know. Jeez, man. You alright? You alright there, Sonny? Apparently not. Okay. Nice. Okay. The furnace array is basically being protected there. I don't know how well that will do, but we can check it later. We could always just yellow it and let it do its thing. Well, I mean, it's basically full speed, so. Let's go bring the artillery train down. Oh, look, there's iron there. Let's go encroach on them and see how they do. Okay. So bad at that. What? Something's wrong there. What the fuck was that? No, head the fuck back there. You're not done with your fucking job. What was that? Empty cargo. You shoot until you got no fucking bullets left. You fucking idiot. There you go. Pissing them all off. And then, when you're done with that, you can go right there. Inactivity would be good too. Almost lost my Spider-Tron. I would have had to fucking reset. I would not have dealt with that. Thank you. We need repair packs. I don't understand. Why aren't you on? Huh? I mean, what if you're like up there? Certainly it's not me. Yeah, okay. Because that was in the radius. Right? No. What the fuck? I don't have any, so why isn't it... Why, bitch? Okay. I do not understand why you're not turning on. Okay. If. That is less than 200. Do that. Okay, that was very weird. I do not understand why it wasn't working. It takes a long time to back the steel up. Is there like any steel on the bottom of the line? Not much. Not much at all. Even with all that steel, that's still not enough. Jesus. It's on full blast, man. Should help. Yeah, it helps a little. There you go, helps a little more.
Maybe not. These batteries are still dead. There we go. It's working. Sort of. Oh, it is working. They're all on. Okay, perfect. That fucking idiot train. Get the fuck out of here. Clear some dumb shit. Come on, you. I would just like it if you could just fucking come over here and clear this shit, but you're gonna be dumbass. There you go. 5 seconds of inactivity. That's what I should have done in the first place. Kind of a half full belt, it looks like. Ish, half-ish, a third-ish, whatever. All I know is it's about to get fucking spicy. You almost killed me, you bastards.
it's working fine with this. Just run around them in a circle like that and kills all of them. It's actually quite easy. Okay. I'm quite pleased, boys. Quite pleased indeed. Okay, let's scooch Daddle on out of here and head back to base. We'll go fill that in with some landfill. I have a landfill blueprint? I thought I did. Whoops. Oh well. Nice. So once we reach that peak, you can head straight up. Out of tag. Spider Point. POI Point. Almost in range of shit. Is that even like enough landfill for it all? Let's go test it. Run down there. Well, that was very fast. Try again. Easy mode. Even with all that, we're still like fucking short. I guess we're short on green. Short on green circuit. Not good. I do some auxiliary green in here or something. Let's grab these boys. Because we've been such good boys. Oh, so close. Need two more. But hey, at least we're more productivity there. So that's very nice. No green. I want to get those last two done, then we'll be done with this episode. Yeah, just two more. Nice. There you go. Don't tell anyone I did that. Okay. Last one. Nice. Done yet, man? Come on, I want to end the episode. Let's go! Bam. Oh, just missed it. Okay, guys. Our labs are filled up. So, looks like we're doing pretty good there. And in the next episode, we'll do another science, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.